South Korean cultural authorities have revealed a five-year roadmap to preserve and manage Korea's neo-Confucian academies, known as Seowon. Nine of these academies were recently added to the UNESCO World Heritage List. The roadmap includes maintenance projects, a host of global forums, and a cultural exchange system with foreign heritage sites such as China's Temple of Confucius. Seowon were established during the Joseon Dynasty to honor renowned Confucian scholars and to educate the youth.